My name is Insane Raven, and I am back with, this Lego Batman. Alright, here we go. Chapped lips still hurt like fuck. Do I sound hot yet? I want to sound sexy.
Where shall we land?
Gotham City, I guess.
Man, what if I hit something?
You no need me, scare robot man.
Alright, they all fucked up because of the emotions. Alright, forgot about that. They all got hit by emotion rays and...
I'm so worried about him.
I'm sure he's fine. That lovely Batman will save him.
Never thought I'd say this, but I liked you guys better before.
What?
I liked you all better when you were evil.
What happened?
I had to save you again.
After I saved the Earth?
Whatever. Let's go.
Touché.
Wait. The Eiffel Tower doesn't look quite right.
It's fine. Come on.
There. That's better.
I wanted the Batful Tile.
You deprived me of your world. Now, I will have to be content with your cities. Pathetic super fools. You're only delaying the inevitable.
Hey, delaying the inevitable is our specialty.
Je suis Batman.
One. Do you hear the people sing? Singing a song? Oh my god. Alright, there's a part of my brain that says, hey. What if we just sang Broadway songs the entire rest of the video? And the other part of my brain's like, no, that's such a stupid and old stick. Like, it'll kill you. I wanna hate everything in less than 5 minutes. I still don't understand. What is the thing? I'm not going there, you can just stop, okay.
The world's finest heroes are still no match for Brainiac.
Careful! It looks like that shrink ray has a reverse mode. Come on, Batman! Don't you have a suit that goes underwater or something?
Do I? I mean, it's probably in here now that I think about it. I probably have it, yeah. There's my scuba suit, because of course I have a bloody scuba suit. Look at all this money! I have all the suits!
Okay, enough with the fashion show. Get in that river and look around already!
We all live in the... Do I have a prank? I destroyed the Beatles. The Beatles are all gonna die. Okay, what am I supposed to be doing? These are important questions for the heist. Epic music! Wanna get all the money down here? Cause all the money is super important. Wanna destroy all of the Beatles. wanna destroy all the Beatles. I was trying to think of the Assassin's Creed Unity and like what happened in Assassin's Creed Unity to make it such a to make it such of a dumpster fire game that it was. And like I think the problem with it is that it's forgettable. Dude, I'm bloody Superman, bro. That was cool. I'm literally ripping people apart. Do you hear the people sing? Singing the song of angry men. Do I have to destroy the darkness so I can sing again? Destroying Ducky. Destroying duckies, look at my phone. It's gone behind me, look at what I've done. You're just a mini kid, I don't give a shit. Wanna be a superhero. I wanted to be a superhero. Like, out of all the places in the world, why did you go French? Is this just to sell Legos, like, Eiffel Tower playsets? Is that what it is? It's a marketing ploy. Everything is a marketing ploy. Oh, I'm so huge! I'm so tiny and huge! What is this? Alright, so I want to get all those flipped up. Because those will probably give me a character, I feel like. I feel like that will give me a character. I don't have enough character. And just thinking about it, I kind of decided not to... to not 200% playthrough. Just like I didn't do with the Lego video game movie. I decided not to do with this. Just because I feel like if I actually try to do it with this, I might go insane. I feel like that's too much Lego. Which is ironic because it's my second Lego game in 2 years.
Hey, we were in that restaurant earlier.
Were we? Oh, you guys. I love how I'm fighting and scanning at the same time, like a BAM! The riddle is gonna be so jelly! Come on.
Move it, guys! Brainiac's gonna shrink the city if we don't stop him!
Really, because right now he kind of seems to be occupied with making everything grow. And his whole shrinking plan really isn't working. Ow. gonna grab this one.
You still persist? I think you're confusing bravery with outright foolishness.
All the people. I think I missed my opportunity to grab this, Dude, I am brutal. That being said, I do want to turn to Superman because he gets the job done. Oh no, wait, I didn't. Oh god. I want to get this now before I completely forget. God. Oh, she's another mini kit. I don't want the mini kits. I want the characters. And this is the battle for France.
Give up. Your efforts are futile.
We've got to stop him.
I wasn't planning on giving up just because he suggested it.
I'm so sassy. Now we're moving to London. The big eye.
Hey, the buses here are bright red.
And the taxi cabs are black. I kind of like this place.
I'm still faster than the trains here, right?
This is a weird game. And the save and the checkpoint just got destroyed. Okay. Yeah, because that would be a concern for Superman, right? Because, like, he's an American creation, essentially. So, like... thank you, I can walk around freely. You know, I look like a complete idiot. Like... I look stupid. Hey, bit. Can't see shit. You know, after listening to so much Hamilton, being in London right now is super weird. I totally wasn't there. Before. But I will blow it up. Cause I'm a superhero. And I blow shit up.
No! Don't do it! The people!
people!
Settle down, Superman. We need to figure out a way to take down Brainiac.
Wolfie's winning! Wolfie's winning!
Gonna go Electra! I hope you guys can hear my dog, he's losing his mind. I don't know what about, but he's losing his mind. I have no contacts. That wasn't there before. And I'm super visible, super invisible. Super stealthy, super stealthy. Super stealthy, super stealthy. I was gonna say, was there a point to that? Because I'm pretty sure I just destroyed. Like, I'm floating. I had the snooper snooper. I had the snooper sneeze. What is my plan here now? Clark Kent. I'm not going to. No idea how that happened. Mini kicks. Mini kicks, mini kicks, mini kicks.
No one can stop the mighty Brainiac! No one!
Bruh, I think you're losing it. Brainiac, bruh. I need you to chill.
Help!
I'm destroying public services because I am a superhero. Save him.
Hello.
There's a running man.
What? I save you. I literally have three of the most powerful supergirls in the game. I still can't get them.
This can't be happening to me. I'm on television.
Whatever. Find all of these boys. Walls. You know what? Nah. I'm gonna call this an episode. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to hit that like, comment, and that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in my next video. Yes. Bye-bye.